As you guys know, the summer DLC is coming out in GTA 5 Online very soon, and usually before DLC updates, I like to make a video about some things that I would like to see come out in this update. And hopefully this update comes out before the end of July, because that would be really awesome. If it comes out in June, that's even better. But anyways, in today's video, we're going to be talking about 5 things I would love to see added in this update, and I'm sure a lot of you guys would love to see it as well. So with that said, I hope you enjoy, and let's get into it. The very first thing I want to see is wide wheels or spacers. Now, I already made a video about this, and you guys seem to enjoy it as well. Of course, it was a PC mod. A lot of people thought it was already in online. Not really sure how that happened, because I said I want it to be in online, and the title said it's the perfect time to add this, so I was kind of confused about that. But yeah, it would be really, really cool to have, mainly because the body kits we have in-game are awesome. I love them. But the wheels aren't flush with them, so it looks really weird when you put a body kit on. So we just need spacers, or we're just gonna need to, you know, make the wheels a little bit wider, or like I said in that video, have a category in the wheel section for wide wheels, so then, you know, it would look proper, and everything would look really nice. And I wanna see it, really badly, so I hope Rockstar adds it. This next one is really awesome, and I really, really hope it happens very soon, but it's pretty much like this: drag races, street races, and drift races spawning around the map. It would be implemented into the game like this. Every once in a while, an event would pop up, just like how free mode events do. It would say, there's a drag race happening at this location, or a street race, or a drift race, and whoever wants to compete would just show up and wait for the event to start. At that point, once the event starts, whoever is there would be teleported to the starting line. For instance, let's say it was a drag race. So when you get teleported, you'd be teleported to wherever it starts, and everybody would be lined up in 2 lines ready to race. And once the race starts, the first 2 competitors go off. Whoever wins would get back in line. Automatically, you'd be teleported. Whoever loses would have the option to leave or to spectate from the sidelines. And that would continue to happen until the winner is found, and the winner would get a prize. Obviously, if you do end up winning, you'll get a pretty decent prize. And if you lose, you're still gonna get a prize. Just like in free mode events, as long as you participate, you get something. So even if you come in dead last, you'll still get a monetary prize. And maybe if you come in first, you get money and you also get a trophy, which would be really cool. And in terms of where these races would happen, obviously street races would just happen around the city. Like, you would just show up there, once it starts everybody gets in line, and then the race starts, and it would be a lot of fun. In terms of drag races and drift races, well, what I was thinking is for Rockstar to add a little track. You guys probably know that little dirt biking track just north of the city, something like that, but for cars. So obviously this would be somewhere in Sandy Shores, and you would head over here for the drift and drag events, and you would see a drag track and a little drift track. It would be really cool. I currently have this little drift track already in game. It's a mod I downloaded, and it just added a little addition to the map, and it's just a really curvy road where you can go and drift. And it's a lot of fun to drive around on. I do it all the time. So adding something like this, I don't think would be too hard, and it's not something that's huge, but it would be a lot of fun, and I'm telling you, a lot of people would really enjoy it. But I think it would be something that would be awesome to have in the game, especially since it'll be in free roam. Even if it isn't and these events are actually, you know, actual events like races, it would still be a lot of fun. But I think if it was in free mode, it would be a little bit more fun. Next up is going to be a manual transmission. This is something that I really want to see, and I know a lot of other people would love it as well. It would actually make drag racing, street racing, and drift racing more fun, because it wouldn't only matter about what upgrades you have on the car, it would mean that you have to be a good driver in order to have a chance at winning, which would be a lot more fun, because it would just make you feel like you're more in the game, if you get what I mean. And it could be used in all of the races or in some of the race events that actually take place in free roam, and you'd be able to toggle it on and off in your pause menu, just like how you toggle your targeting priority from free aim to assisted aim and stuff like that. You could just switch it to automatic and manual, so then you'd have the option to either have it on or have it off. It might benefit some of you, and it may not benefit some of you, so you'd have the option if you want to use it in those races. And let's say you are the host of a race, you'd be able to select if the race has any transmission, automatic only, or manual only. So then whoever's in the race has to use either one of those, or they could pick if they want to use either. So honestly, it would be a lot of fun. I really want to see it added, and I'm sure a lot of you guys do as well. Next up is car variants. This is something I think a lot of you guys would enjoy. There would be a new custom shop added again, just like Benny's. So you would drive in and select upgrade vehicle. Now it could be upgraded into a drift car or a drag car or a race car. Race car, I'm not too sure about. Maybe that would just be a regular custom shop type of thing, or maybe you could bring it in because there would be certain upgrades you would want to put on a race car opposed to just regular upgrades for a regular car. Anyways, from there we'd be able to customize components on the vehicle for better performance for those vehicles. So for a drag vehicle, obviously you're not going to want to put on the same components that you would put on a drift vehicle, if you get what I mean. And maybe wheelie bars and the chutes that we have in game would actually have a positive effect and actually work on cars now, because currently they don't work at all. It would also show a more detailed upgrade bar. For instance, let's say you guys selected a certain upgrade and it upped the acceleration by 3 points. It would then reduce the handling by 2 points, maybe, who knows? But just something that would be a little more detailed so we can truly see what we're customizing on the vehicles and choose if we want to put that on or not. Maybe we won't want a vehicle that can handle a lot better opposed to accelerating a lot better. Who knows? It would really just depend on what the user wants. You'd also be able to convert any vehicle into any of these variants. Now, obviously, some would have more upgrade potential than others in terms of cosmetic upgrades, but in terms of performance upgrades, those upgrades would be available for all of the vehicles because it would all be practically the same. And yeah, but in terms of cosmetic stuff, obviously certain vehicles would have things and certain vehicles wouldn't. So obviously if you took, like, I don't know, a smart car off the street and brought it in, it wouldn't have as many upgrades as, I don't know, like a Toyota Supra or a Mustang or something like that. Who really knows? But you could also bring in things like big trucks. Like, imagine the Caracara. If you were to bring that in and you wanted to make it into a drift truck, you could. It would be dropped down to the floor, you'd add a little camber to the wheels as well, and then you could customize it further. It would be a lot of fun, and these mod shops would be really cool. Next up is going to be the car shows. Now, we already know that we're going to get a designated area for these car shows, which I'm really excited about. I love going to car shows, but I hate when people mess them up by crashing into other cars or throwing a bomb or a presser shows up or something like that. So I'm really excited that we're going to get a designated area for this. But once you enter and the show starts, I hope there's an option where you'll be able to vote for your favorite vehicle, and whoever wins would get a small prize or maybe a trophy that they could hang up in their own custom shop, which we're going to talk about in a second. And then you'd have your own garage as well, where you could display these trophies, which would be really cool. And honestly, it would just be a fun little thing. Like, somebody comes into your garage and they see, oh damn, you got a whole wall of trophies from car shows, having the nicest car there with the most amount of votes. That would be kind of cool. And it would just be a little thing that a lot of people would enjoy. All right, for the final thing, let's talk about this personal custom shop. So I know we said only 5 things in this video, but we're gonna talk about 6 because I'm really excited for this. Hopefully it happens. And honestly, it's most likely going to happen. I'm not 100% sure though, obviously. Anyways, you'd be able to buy this custom shop and customize it however you want. And it would also be your HQ for the robbery missions that we already know would be happening, which would also make a lot of sense. Now in this custom shop, you'd be able to upgrade the cars to the car variants we talked about earlier. Just like if you were to bring a car into Benny's, you'd be able to upgrade it to the custom version. If you were to bring the car to the custom shop in, you know, just the city, you wouldn't be able to do that. So this custom shop would be the same as Benny's in that way. Also in the shop, like I said earlier, would be your trophy display case from car shows. So if you win a car show, your trophies would be displayed inside of that showcase inside of your HQ/mod shop. I know some of you guys are probably thinking, wait, so you have to buy the mod shop in order to get these cars? Well, I mean, yeah, it makes sense. Like, it would just be an extra bonus little thing because you'd be buying the HQ where you would be doing the robbery events, and that's where you'd be making a ton of money. But as a bonus, you get the mod shop inside where you can upgrade to these really cool cars and take part in these really awesome events. It would be a ton of fun. And honestly, I wouldn't be too surprised if something like that is going to be added, because that's kind of what has been happening with the Kyle Perico heist, the Diamond Casino heist, and other things in the past as well. But yeah, that's pretty much gonna wrap up the video. Those are the things I wanna see added, and obviously there's a ton of other stuff that I wanna see added as well, but these are the six main things that I wanna see added into GTA 5 Online with this update. And I'm sure a lot of you guys want to see that as well. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to smash the thumbs up on it, subscribe if you are new to the channel, and with that said, I'll catch you guys in the next one.